stuff I made in it. Push them in, it's just gotta look like, like eyes, basically. So it's gotta look like eyes, basically. So again, looking like eyes, we're perfect. Okay. Little ones. This takes forever for the little ones. Yeah, just put them in there, just like that. Boom. And so they, you know, once it, see, they're still hot, so it'll kind of melt into it. This is kind of what I want to make it some natural glue. Just got to put them in. They'll come out. I knew I wouldn't have enough white ones, so let's start anyways. Nice, see, I need a couple of yellow ones. I knew it too, but yellow eyes are okay too. Fell in, okay, yeah. See, they're melting there, so it's okay. This is what I want them to do. Okay, there's those ones. Okay, the reason I got the sugar, you'll see.
Tell me what you're saying.
Okay, first, put the cutter on. Yeah, go down. Let's let it set up for a sec. See how it works. I don't know if it's going to work. I'm just testing this, okay? Never done it with this cutter before, so. Yeah, okay, just about. I got sort of see it. Okay. I can't see the eyes though. So basically there. Okay. See if I can see the eyes. That's what I'm gonna see the eyes, eh? I got the idea, yeah? Good. Good. Something else I can do now. I'll show you this. I'm trying to make my there we go. Right on. This will go on there, right there. Yep. This will go right here. This will go right there. This will be right there. Yeah, there we go. Okay.